Yes, hi, I'm Mina from Sweden. I work at the Youth Federation for LGBT Rights. And I found out that sexual vulnerability and and to be vulnerable, for example, STI and not having safer sex, it really correlates with the self-esteem of young LGBT people. And that's because of the heteronorm that makes things that's heterosexual and cisgender seem to be normal, and other things are like not as good. And this is really bad, and it has to stop through good and inclusive sex education in school and meeting of LGBT youth in youth clinics. That's really important.